You know, sometimes potential franchisees come to me and ask, what are the basic things that I need to know? What would you tell me if I was your sister or your brother and I was looking into this? The first thing to do is to carefully review the franchise disclosure document. It's called an FDD. You should be given one by every franchisor. It's a federal law. It's a big, thick document, and nobody likes to read them. In fact, lawyers don't even like to write them that much, but it's important to read through it and understand the provisions that are in there. Those documents are created to protect investors. And as a franchisee, you are an investor. And so taking the time to look through that, to have a professional help you evaluate the provisions of the FDD is going to be really important.